YouTube, welcome back to the channel. No long intro today. I got a 15 to 20 minute leg routine for you. All you need is one dumbbell. I don't care how light it is or how heavy it is. The weight is gonna be based on how you want your intensity to be. If you want to get real intense, get a heavier dumbbell, challenge yourself. If you just wanna get into the rhythm, get your body moving and get some blood flow, grab you any size dumbbell and let's get to work. We're gonna do anywhere from 15 to 20 exercises, 60 seconds each exercise. I don't care how long you rest after the exercise, but I recommend you keep it anywhere from 10 to 15 seconds. We want to keep this thing flowing, we want to keep moving, and we want to get it done in 20 minutes or less, depending on how intense you are. So let's get into it. All right, guys, that is the workout. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. I enjoyed recording it. It was pretty intense. My dumbbell was not the heaviest, but anytime you're working your legs, you're gonna increase that heart rate. You're gonna get that temperature up in your body, and you're gonna start tapping into burning fat, but also just burning a super amount of calories simply because, like I said, the temperature in your body is going to rise so high because using all that leg power is draining, all right? So if you really enjoy doing legs, give this a try. If you don't enjoy doing legs, still give this a try. During this quarantine, guys, home workouts are a must. You gotta get it in. Grab you a dumbbell and get right to work. If you aren't subscribed, subscribe to the channel. I got more content coming for you guys. Loads of home workouts for you guys to keep you guys in the rhythm, to keep you on your goals, to keep that motivation high. Do not get stagnant. Do not get content. We gotta work. Like the video. Let me know down in the comment section on how you enjoyed this workout. And I'm gonna have more dumbbell workouts for you, resistance band workouts for you, and just body weight. Thank you guys for watching.